What should our position be when battling with sickness or spiritual attacks? Let's find out in this video. Please don't forget to follow our links which are given in the description below if you want to know more about us. When we face sickness or spiritual attacks, the first thing we need to do is trust that God is sovereign. This means believing that God is in control of every situation, even when things seem impossible. The Bible tells us in Romans 8:28, as we know that in all things God works for the good of those who love Him, who have been called according to His purpose. This verse reminds us that God can bring good out of many situations, or any situations, no matter how difficult it may look like. But trusting in His control, we can find peace and hope even in the midst of struggles.